The BA in contemporary and popular music is centered around combining practical and academic work. We're really keen on providing the kind of social, historical, cultural context in which to place contemporary and popular music. The instrumental tuition, that's provided by musicians who are practicing musicians, who have got both the professional and industry experience that is really valuable to our students. So on the performance side of things, we're very keen on encouraging students to work together. So we try to get them working in small groups from the start of their degree to just emulate the kind of practices that they will find out in the real world. Rehearsing, performing, putting on gigs, and also trying to get involved in the local music scene. So there's really something going on all the time in Newcastle in terms of music. What we're looking to do with this course is to nurture creative, critical, independently minded students who are able to face a range of challenges. Students will encounter a whole range of practical and academic experiences that they will not have encountered elsewhere. And the combination of those is really quite unique to Newcastle as well.